make a toast to the time, waiting for tomorrow when we're played out by the band, drowning out our sorrows. What will become of us now at the end?